Potter everywhere!
Hello everyone and welcome to another month's Spotlight. This time it's going to be a bit of a shorter one because we're checking out the Butter mod. And, well... Yes, where am I? I'm in a world full of butter. Butter everywhere. Butter is everything. Butter is around me. A butter portal as well. Butter. Oh god. I'm stuck! No! So yeah, this is the Butter World mod, and basically what this does is it adds a whole new biome, which I'm in right now. Well, it's not technically a biome, because you need to get over here with the portal, which ends up transporting you into this butter world. Ugh, it's butter everywhere. Skylar's Minecraft will love this, and yeah, I mean, if you've ever watched him before, he absolutely loves butter. Butter. And, yeah, this is everything now. So we'll start over here with the items. This is a butter sword, shovel, pick, hose, oh god. If you didn't obviously realise that, and that's butter armour. This is a butter bow, butter coal, a butter flour, butter ingot, peanut, and butter. And, yeah, I'm not sure why that's in there. If you have peanut allergies, look away. Dancing peanut. Yes. Anyway, yeah, these are the current items. I couldn't exactly show you how they are crafted, because the crafting mechanism in this mod is not currently updated. It's not currently in the mod. So while we wait for that, you can just watch this video and go check it out at a later date. It's only 3 days old, I think. It's a current work in progress mod. It's on Planet Minecraft and Minecraft forums as well. You can check it out over there. There will be links below if you want to go check those out. You can download it. It works with Minecraft Forge. It's really, really easy to download. You just stick the jar in your mods folder and it works fine. And the over here is the new blocks which are added with this mod. This is butter dirt, butter stone, butter glowstone, butter glass, butter half slab, a butter block, a butter torch, more butter glass, butter fences, and they're both called butter coal ore at the moment. However, neither of them currently work very well. I'll just grab myself a butter pickaxe. Basically, if I mine this, if I went in survival mode and did it properly. If I went into survival mode and mine this, as you can see, it just drops its block, and here in this furnace I've showed you what happens. If you smelt this butter coal ore, I do believe that it only works with butter coal at the moment. It might actually work with coal. I will check. Yeah, it does actually work with coal. It's not just butter coal, but that actually gets you a butter ingot. That's how you get yourself a butter ingot, which is obviously going to be used to craft the tools and the armors. I have actually tried to craft them, but it's not working at the moment. There's no butter sticks or anything like that, so you can't craft those really. And this is also called butter coal ore, which I'm guessing once you mine it in the future, it's going to pop into the butter coal. But at the moment, nothing currently works with that. It hopefully, when it's fixed, it will actually turn into this stuff, coal and butter, yes, which will burn things great. If we go back to the tools over here, I didn't mention that these are actually the same durability and strength as diamond. I do believe they're exactly the same at the moment. I did test those out, and they do actually seem to be exactly the same. However, they're made out of butter, not diamond. So yes, this is the butter mod. Hopefully Scatter's Minecraft will see this, and hopefully he will do an awesome review on this as well, because it's brand new. It's a work in progress. I think the Planet Minecraft page says it's only like 60% done or something, which means there's a lot to come. But the last thing here is this spawn.entity.butterman.name. There is actually a picture on the posts which have buttermen in kind of cages, but it's not currently working at the moment. As you can see, you can kind of get a glimpse of them. They're completely made out of butter and they have eyes and stuff. They're not currently working very well at the moment with me. I'm not sure if it's just me or I'm doing something wrong. Or yeah, but yeah, they will be coming soon if they're not already there, and I'm just being dumb. And I'm dumb, aren't I? Well, that was the butter mod. I'm sorry that it's a bit shorter than our average episode. However, it is quite an awesome mod, and it just caught my eye on Planet Minecraft when I was just browsing through, and I thought, you know, this looks awesome. We really should review this and just have a look at what it has. There will be links below if you want to go check it out. If you enjoyed the commentary and enjoyed this video and want to see more, please leave a like, a favorite, a comment, anything. A subscription would also be great to our channel. It only takes one click and it supports us so much. It's free as well, because yes, everyone loves free things. Everyone loves free things. Anyways, guys, that is it for this episode. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. Let me know what you want me to check out. There is that many mods out there now. God knows what you want me to check out. There's everything in Minecraft now. And if you want me to check out something and make a video on it, please leave a comment below, let me know, and I will get to it. So thank you for watching, everyone, and I will see you next time.